Hi everybody, we are in my ensuite, and I was blow drying my hair and I realized that Fuzzball likes to get blow dried, and I was blow drying her hair a little bit, and then I thought maybe you guys want to see it. Want to see? Hang on. Sorry about the data power closure. Longer day. I've been taking care of Fuzzball for about 12 years now. We think she's a lot older than that, and that maybe she was a pampered cat. Someone who was taken to the groomers. Ridiculous. In fact, when I first met her, I was calling her Princess. Because I thought she seemed like some kind of royalty. Yeah, and she acts like it too. We think maybe someone, one of the old people in our neighborhood died, and someone died, and maybe the family just kicked the cat out. And, you know, that's how she came to live with us. That's been, I think, 10 or 12 years ago. Long time. I've lost track.
Do you like the blow dry? First of all, you want, oh my goodness. You want it? Oh. Are you okay? You want the blow dry now? Oh my goodness. Are you alright? Here. Can I do that?
Yeah, tickles that. Is it good enough? You want enough? Are you warmed up now?
I think she gets cold too.
Say hi to your friends. Say hi to you too.